So now our bodies are nice and relaxed. We're going to move on to our mind and our spirit. And today we're thinking about the seasons and the cycles of life. Life flows in cycles. Sometimes they seem to pass slowly. Sometimes they go much quicker. And as the seasons change, as we come into a new season of autumn, sometimes we can almost dread the change of the season. We feel disappointed that summer is coming to an end, or that the Christmas season is almost upon us. But also, we can find some comfort. A sense of order and well-being in the moving on of the seasons, the familiarity. That cycling round of the same seasons again and again. And there is health in those transitions. We need time to slow down, sometimes time to even hibernate. As well as the times to enjoy the sunshine. These changes in season provide us with these opportunities. So let's just take a moment now to recognize that the season is changing. Welcome in the season of autumn, just at the very beginning. And rather than mourn the loss of long summer days, beer gardens and more swimming or whatever it is that you love about summer, let's welcome autumn. Let's look forward to cozy nights by the fire. Warm woolly scarves, hot chocolate, beautiful tree colours as we watch the leaves turn amazing shades of red and brown. Let's take a moment to be thankful for the coming season. Want to consider what season you feel like in your life, in your soul at the moment. Are you in a time to harvest or to plant or to bloom? Or simply a time to rest. Be thankful for these amazing cycles and changes that God brings to our world, to our lives. Let's be thankful that there are also seasons in our lives, in our work, in what we do. There are seasons when we reap blessings. There are seasons when we work harder. There are times when we enjoy things just temporarily, for a season alone. Let's take time now just to thank God for those changes, for the way that He moves things on in our lives, and for where you are right now, for whatever season you find yourself in. Just take a moment to thank God for that. And now as we come to the end of our meditation, you might want to move slightly. Start to slowly bring yourself back. Become more aware of your surroundings. And in your own time, just gently come back. There's no rush to do this. This is your time.